Hi everyone! In this video, I'll be painting these white jeans. I got some paint and paint brushes. These are Fevicryl paints and they are perfect for painting on fabrics. I've decided to paint only one side of the jeans. So I'm going to start by drawing an outline with a pencil. Here, I'm attempting to draw a circle. Is this my first time using a compass on fabric? Yes, it is. Moving on to bangles, protractors, lids, and even paint jars. Now let's begin painting. I started by painting some of my favorite flowers. Here, I'm painting over some mistakes. Although there are some other mistakes which I don't want to talk about. Anyways, I painted a lot of other things. I'm sure you guessed this correctly that I am going for a space-themed painting here. As you can see, I painted a lot of unique planets. Next up, I'll be adding some 3D glitter glues, which are also by Fevicryl. What I absolutely love about these is that the design remains 3D even after it dries up. I painted the background, the border, and to fill up the space, I painted some constellations, galaxies, stars, and random tiny planets. Then by using some fabric glue, I glued some half pearl stickers to make them look like tinier planets. According to the instructions on the paint bottles, I'm supposed to iron this after 24 hours. But I'll be using a hair straightener instead. And that completes the painting! I had a lot of fun planning and painting this, and also a lot of fun wearing it outside. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video!